2 meters. Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. Thank you.
Horizon Mexico can't get enough of you. You're one of the biggest superstars we've ever had. So what if we put you in the Hall of Fame? You're on your way there anyway. Let's just take it one adventure at a time. Arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, you will arrive at your destination. Arrived at your destination. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the third exit. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination. Turn right. Destination. meters. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Meet me in the Baja. This bocho eats up cross-country like my tío eats tamales.
On my way!
Some more modifications. I've tried to get it as close as possible to how Papa Fernando and a rally team would have built it.
Really?
What's the problem? You don't think they would have taken a little modern technology if it made the bocho go faster? Just get in and hang on.
Understood.
Rowdy set. I'll call out waypoints as we go. Are you ready for a time trial?
I'm ready for anything in this.
Hey, watch the bodywork. I just feel that. Nice slide.
Got it!
turn left. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Up now.
Check.
In 100 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
When I had it up on the lift, there was so much damage on the under tray. When Papa Fernando raced his mocho, he raced it hard. I replaced the tray and rebuilt the shocks. Should be good. How's the handling?
It's good. Busy now though.
Got another waypoint for you.
On it.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Last waypoint, vamos!
I'm going!
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Line. Whew. Nice drive, my friend. I couldn't find a driver named Fernando Torres in the records for the Baja 500 or the Baja 1000, but that doesn't mean he didn't enter.
What about the Dakar?
Africa is a long way for a little bocho. Maybe that was just a story he told to Uncle Oscar and the other kids in the family. I know I would have sat and listened to him for hours.
Hmm. Official or not, he must have been quite a racer.
Sí, he was. Vamos.
Hola, amigo. I found Papa Fernando in an old car magazine. It has mucha información on the work he did to the bocho. I can't wait to try some of this stuff out. For fast handling and corners, we could go here. Or for straight line speed, here. I'm setting up the speed course now. Wait till you see this.
200 meters. Turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
I've done a bit of work on this. I think it's going to be pretty quick.
It looks quick.
And there's a speed camera just up the road.
Ooh, I like what you're thinking.
The route's laid in. Andale, vamos.
This thing can really go. How did you come up with this idea?
It wasn't my idea. I mean, not entirely. When I was cleaning out the engine, I found scoring around the air filters. My papa Fernando had been widening them to improve the aspiration. He didn't have a turbo to put in.
But you obviously did.
Yep. Like it?
This is utterly wild. I love it.
Just keep it on the road, okay? Speed cameras ahead. Go for it.
You got it.
That's it! Brilliant! You okay?
I think I left my teeth behind. I love this car.
You better go back and find them then. I'll call you soon.
It's me again. You think you can get a Bocho sideways? I've been playing around with the wheel angle. Meet me here if you want to get your drift on. I've also got an idea for an assault course. Let's meet here if you want to try that. Time to drift como los bochos. Meet me here.
Thank you.
sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Hey, Ali. Hey, Bocho?
I only changed the wheel angle and suspension a little. Okay, I changed the suspension a lot.
I can't wait to try it.
Let's start with a tour of Guanajuato. Don't worry about the tires, I have spares.
I wonder if your Papa Fernando ever did this kind of thing.
Maybe. Maybe even on these streets. Que dice? We'll never know.
Bring it in and let's get you those new tires. You look like you had fun with that. But wow, I'm really gonna need new tires.
Yeah, I got a bit carried away.
Don't worry about it. I've got loads of spares back at the shop. Talk soon.
Hola, amigo. One more thing I want from the Bocho. A photograph, so the memories last even longer than a Volkswagen Beetle. I can think of a couple of places. The place where Papa Fernando left it for us to find, or the Baja where he did all his off-road racing. What do you think? That's where this all started. Come and meet me. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right.
Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the third exit. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Original condition, just like when it rolled out of La Fabrica in the 60s. You like it?
That's a classic look. What about the upgrades, though?
Don't worry, all the upgrades are safe. We can put them back on anytime. I wanted to take a nice picture of the car.
Ah, yes. Natural habitat of the vulture.
This was the first Beetle in my family, but it wasn't the last. I owned one, Ramiro owned one. Maybe, this sounds stupid, but maybe we carry the spirit of our Papa Fernando with us, you know? Or maybe it's just a Mexican thing.
That's really nice, Alejandra. Probably a Mexican thing too, though.
Definitely a Mexican thing. Come on, get the photo already.
these desert skies will be perfect.
I was thinking the same thing.
If it was in black and white, it could be Papa Fernando on race day. Me encanta. I want to say muchísimas gracias for everything. We always put Papa Fernando's picture on the ofrenda for Día de los Muertos. This year, I'll have a lot to say to him.
Tell him the Vocho is in safe hands.
It will be. Papa Fernando says the Vocho belongs to me now. I can do whatever I want with it. So, I'm giving it to you.
What? Ale, no.
Just promise you'll always bring it back to my garage. Now get out of here. Papa Fernando and I have some ideas to work on. I'll call you.